Hello everyone, Michael once again with the Windows Club. Now, have you ever thought about what security method the router follows? After all, we connect our devices to every known Wi-Fi network. Now, what if I told you that your security might be weak and anyone could be eavesdropping on you? Of course, you'll say that you are password protected. But that's not the only thing you should rely on. Now, in this video, we will look at a couple ways to check the network security our connection establishes. Now, this is the simplest method. Click on the network icon. Now, on the connection that you have, click on Properties. Scroll down until you find Security Type. Here, the security type mentioned is the method of your Wi-Fi broadcasting device that uses for providing wireless connections. Now here's another method. The Network and Sharing Center in the control panel deals with all types of settings related to the network. So let's take a look. Let's open the run box, WinR, type in control. Change adapter settings. Click on what you're connected to. Now click on Wireless Properties. In the Security tab of the Network Properties, you can check the Security Type, the Encryption Type, and if you notice, this method also lets you know the encryption type used by your Wi-Fi. Now, there are other ways to see what encryption, the technology, or what kind of security that you use, and we have tons of articles, and we're going to include a link in the description below. And if you have any other questions or want to get the most out of Windows 10, go to thewindowsclub.com. And if this video was helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more useful videos. Now, until next time, this is Michael with the Windows Club.